It's Unicat on a Sunday morning on Clyde One, and the sky is blue, the sun is shining, it's an absolutely beautiful day, and we're in a right good mood, aren't we, Kat?
Absolutely, and one of the best things to come out of lockdown is our good friend Tom Urie and some of the music videos he's been doing. They've been absolutely brilliant. I know he takes hours at a time to put them together. I have no idea how many gallons of good coffee he's going through because he loves it, but I think this is my favourite yet. It's absolutely brilliant. It's his version of ELO's Mr. Blue Sky. Here is Mr. Tom Urie.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in the sight. It stopped raining, everybody's in the play. And don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Hey. Once was pretty Mr. Blue. Sky is living in a day. Hey, Mr. Blue Sky,
please tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
So
where did we go wrong?
Mr. Blue Sky,
please tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
So
where did we go wrong?
The blue sky.
Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long.
So
where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you. Hey there, Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you.
shattered. I couldn't tell what I feared. I was unrecognizable to myself. Saw my reflection in a window, didn't know my own face. Oh brother, you're gonna leave me wasting away on the streets of Philadelphia. Legs felt like stone. I heard the voices of friends vanished and gone. At night I could hear the blood in my veins, just as black and whispering as the rain on the streets of Philadelphia. Ain't no angel gonna greet me. It's just you and I, my friend. And my clothes don't fit me no more. I'd walk 1,000 miles just to slip this skin. Night is falling and I'm lying awake. I can feel myself fading away. So receive me, brother, with your faithless kiss. Or will we leave each other alone like this on the streets of Philadelphia? On the streets of Philadelphia.
Says you're free to choose. There's egg on your face and mud on your shoes. One of these days you're gonna call it the blues. Yeah.
So innocent.
Anything is possible. For some kind of divine intervention. Food goes to waste. So nice to eat, so nice to taste. Politician granny with your high deals. If you know idea how the majority feels. So without love, the promised land. Move to the groove of the government plans. Kick out the stop and crack the chair.
shout about it. Open minds, read about it. Open hearts, sing about it. Everyone, read about it. Everyone, think about it. Everyone, read about it. Everyone, think about it. Read about it. Read it in the books, in the crannies, in the nooks. There are books to read.
love, I want it right now. Because in my world there's only you. I want your love, I want it right now. Because in my world there's only you.
Lift me up above your head, ain't gonna feel no pain today. I wanna get back to my party, after feeling I'm doing my party.
No one would have believed, in the last few days of 2020, that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed that we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few people even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us. At midnight, on the 12th of August, a huge mass of luminous gas erupted from Mars and sped towards Earth. Across 200 million miles of void, invisibly hurtling towards us, came the first of the missiles that were to bring so much calamity to Earth. As I watched, there was another jet of gas. It was another missile starting on its way. Flare spurting out from Mars, bright green, drawing a green mist behind it. A beautiful but somehow disturbing sight. Ogilvy, the astronomer, assured me we were in no danger. He was convinced that there could be no living thing on that remote, forbidding planet.
The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. The chances of anything still they come.
For 3 days, I fought my way along roads packed with refugees. The homeless, burdened with boxes and bundles containing their valuables. All that was of value to me was in London. By the time I reached their little red brick house, Carrie and her father were gone.
The summer sun is fading as the year grows old, and darker days are drawing near. The winter winds will be much colder now you're not here. Fly south across the autumn sky, and one by one they disappear. I wish that I was flying with them. Now you're not here. Like the sun through the trees, you came to love. Falling leaves lie undisturbed now.
Fire suddenly leapt from house to house. The population panicked and ran, and I was swept along with them, aimless and lost without Kerry. Finally, I headed eastward for the ocean, and my only hope of survival, a boat out of England.
Like the sun through the trees, you came to love me. Like the leaf on the breeze, you blew away.
A gentle rain falls softly on my weary eyes, as if to hide a lonely tear. My life will be forever autumn, 'cause you're not.
Hastened through Covent Garden, Blackfriars and Billingsgate. More and more people joined the painful exodus. Sad, weary women and their children stumbling in a streak of tears, their men bitter and angry, the rich rubbing shoulders with beggars and outcasts. Dogs snarled and whined, the horses' bits were covered in foam, and here and there were wounded soldiers as helpless as the rest. We saw tripods wading up the Thames, cutting through bridges as though they were paper. Waterloo Bridge, Westminster Bridge, one appeared above Big Ben. Never before in the history of the world had such a mass of human beings moved and suffered together. This was no disciplined march. It was a stampede, without order and without a goal. 6 million people, unarmed and unprovisioned, driving headlong. It was the beginning of the rout of civilization, of the massacre of mankind. Vast crowd buffeted me towards the already packed steamer. I looked up enviously at those safely on board, straight into the eyes of my beloved Carrie. At sight of me, she began to fight her way along the packed deck to the gangplank. At that very moment, it was raised, and I caught a last glimpse of her despairing face as the crowd swept me away from her.
Like the sun through the trees, you came to love. Autumn's golden gown, we used to kick our way. You always loved this time of year. Those fallen leaves lie undisturbed. disturbed now, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not
occupy my time. Priorities confuse the mind. Happiness won't stay behind. The inner peace I've yet to find. River flow into the sea.
Yeah,
even the sea is not so full of me. If I'm not blind, square should be. There's a hole in my heart that can only be filled by you. And this hole in my heart can be filled with the things I do. Heart of stone is where I hide. These feet of clay you keep warm inside.
Day by day I'm satisfied. Not fade away before I die.
Rivers flow into the sea.
Yet even the sea is not so full of me.
If I'm not blind,
that a circle can fit where a square should be.
There's a hole in my heart that can only be filled by you. And this hole in my heart can be filled with the things I do. There's a hole in my heart that can only be filled by you. From the start, I'm on shore with the things I do.
Time to stand up and fight. It's alright, it's alright. Hand in hand we'll take a caravan to the motherland. One by one we're gonna stand up with pride. One that can't be denied. Stand up, stand up. From the highest mountain valley low, we'll join together with hearts of gold. Now the children of the world can see there's a better place for us to be.
place in which we were born, so neglected and torn apart. Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
Everybody take a stand, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
I'm your brother, I'm your brother, don't you know? She's my sister, she's my sister, don't you know? We'll be living in a world of peace, in the day when everyone is free. We'll bring the young and the old, won't you let your love
flow from your heart?
Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
Everybody take a stand,
join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up. I'm your brother, I'm your brother, don't you know? She's my sister, she's my sister, don't you know? Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready?
Are you
ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready?
He's coming.
Are you ready?
He's coming.
When Father Caravan,
is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
I'm just a bummer, I need no sympathy.
Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me, to me. Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've got it, thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, and carry on, as if nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. Truth, Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt, the lightning, very, very frightening me.
Nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from his monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
No.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
So precious, together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere alone.
Too long since we took the time. No one's to blame. I know time flies so quickly.
But when I see you, darling,
be just like starting over. Starting over. Our life together is so precious. Together we have grown.
If you said goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write. What else could I do? I'm so inspired by you. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Once I thought my innocence was gone, now I know that happiness goes on. That's where you found me. When you put your arms around me, I haven't been there for the longest time. Whoa,
longest
for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest. I'm that voice you're hearing in the hall, and the greatest miracle of all. And so I need you, and how you needed me too. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Maybe this won't last very long, but you feel so right, and I could be wrong. Maybe I've been hoping too hard, but I have gone this far, and it's more than I hoped for. Who knows how much further we'll go on? Maybe I'll be sorry when you're gone. I'll take my chances. I forgot how nice romance is. I haven't been there for the longest time. I had second thoughts at the start. I said to myself, hold on to your heart. Now I know the woman that you are. You're wonderful so far, and it's more than I hope for. I don't care what consequence it brings. I have been a fool for greater things. I want you so bad. I think you ought to know that I intend to hold you for the longest time. Whoa,
the longest time.
For the longest time. Whoa,
the longest
time. For the longest time.
I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me. Said I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he.
I never died, said he. The copper bosses killed you, Joe. They shot you, Joe, said I. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe. I didn't die, says Joe. I didn't die. And standing there as big as life, and smiling with his eyes, says Joe, what they can never kill, went on to organize, went on to organize. From San Diego up to Maine, in every mine and mill, where working men defend their rights, that's where you'll find Joe Hill. It's where you'll find Joe Hill. I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, alive as you and me, said I, but Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he.
Where nobody dared to go, the love that we came to know, they call it Xanadu. And now, open your eyes and see, what we have made is real, we are in Xanadu. Echoes of long ago, you needed the world to know, they are in Xanadu. The dream that came through a million years, that lived on through all the tears, it came to Xanadu. Dancing, and there you are, a shooting star, an everlasting world, and you're here with me eternally. Xanadu, Xanadu. Xanadu.
I've seen your picture, your name and lights above it. This is your big debut. It's like a dream come true. So won't you smile for the camera? I know they're gonna love it. Peg, I like your picture. I keep it with your letter, done up in blue, red, blue. It sure looks good on you. And when you smile for the camera, I know I love you better. Peg, it will come back to you. Peg, it will come back to you. Then the shadow falls. You see it all in 3D. It's your favorite foreign movie.
Greetings, girl, and welcome to my world of phrase. I'm right up to bat. It's a daisy age and you're about to walk to upstate, so wipe your lottos on the map. Hip-hop love this is, and don't mind when I quiz. You're involved with speed for the sun, but clear your car, cause it's a one-man sport. And who's better for this than Plug One?
I like your pen shop. I keep it with your letter. Done up in blue, red, blue. It sure looks good on.
In this friendly, friendly world, with each day so full of joy, why should any heart be lonely? In this friendly, friendly world, with each night so full of dreams, why should any heart be afraid? The world is such a wonderful place to wander. When you've got someone you love to wander along with you, with the sky so full of stars and the river so full of song, every heart should be so someone you love to wander along with you, with the sky so full of stars and the river so full of song, every heart should be so
doorbell ring, and suddenly the panic takes me. The sound so ominously tearing through the silence. I cannot move, I'm standing numb and frozen among the things I love so dearly. The books, the paintings, and the furniture. Help me. The signal sounding once again, and someone tries the doorknob. None of my friends would be so stupidly impatient, and they don't dare to come here anymore now. But how I loved our secret meetings. We talked and talked in quiet voices.
and unexpected. I have been waiting for these visitors. Help me. Now I hear that moving, muffled voices coming through the door. I feel them. Voices growing louder, irritation building, and I'm close to fainting. They must know by now I'm in here, trembling in terror, never throwing. My whole world is falling, going crazy. There was no escape, but now I'm
the strangest feeling, with no vivid reason here to fight. Yet the thought of losing you's been hanging round my mind. Far more frequently you're wearing perfume, with you say no special place to go. When I ask you of the thoughts you're keeping, you don't know, never know. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry, 'cause this time could mean goodbye. Lately I've been staring in the mirror, very slowly picking me apart, trying to tell myself I have no reason round your heart. Just the other night while you were sleeping, I vaguely heard you whisper someone's name. When I ask you all the thoughts you're keeping, just say nothing's changed. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition says what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry. 'Cause this time could mean goodbye.
and the second city of the empire. Mother Glasgow watches all her reigns, trying hard to feed her little starlings. Unconsciously she clips their little wings. Mother Glasgow's sucker is perpetual, nestling the belly and the tim. I dream I took a dander with St. Mungo to try to catch a fish that couldn't swim. Among the silent bells and flightless birdies, Father Glasgow knows his starlings well, and he'll no make his own way up to heaven by waltzing all his charges into hell. Mother Glasgow's sucker is perpetual, nestling the belly and the tim. I dream I took a dander with St. Mungo to try to catch a fish that couldn't swim. And the tree, and the fish, and the bird, and the bell. Let Glasgow flourish.
I love the colorful clothes she wears, and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. The sound of virgin bluebirds on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations.
Close my eyes, she's somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. With me to a blossom world.
I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations.
Happening with her, gotta keep those loving
vibrations,
excitations,
vibrations,
excitations.
Can you hear me?
came back only yesterday. I'm moving farther away. Won't you need me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. Sometimes when I think of her name, when it's only a game, and I need you, listen to the words that you say. It's getting harder to stay when I need you. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. Take no more. Wonder if you'll understand. It's just the touch of your hand behind a closed door.